Hi guys, I wanted to show you how the vintage ADC equalizer looks like after cleaning. In fact, it is very, very, very nice, as you can see. I did clean it completely with each one of the buttons and so on. And now it is really, really very nice and it is working perfectly. I did clean all the linear potentiometers. I have just one here with a little noise when I move it, but it is very, very, very little noise, so it is not annoying. And well, here it is. So at first I did purchase it for reselling it, but now when I see how beautiful it is, I want to keep it. So I did connect it to my stereo. And I will use it for filtering the noise onto the Geek Group live stream, mainly, I think. I did not take internal photos because it is very typical of early 80s Japanese electronics. There is nothing special in it. Lots of metal steel parts. And lots of metal work inside. Each one of these potentiometers, for instance, has two screws, so just imagine the number of screws in this thing. Maybe I will take some beautiful photos of it for my Flickr anyway. If I do so, I will take opportunity to do internal photos and maybe a video. But as you can see, it is working very, very nice. It is you can barely see there are LEDs in each of the buttons here, so it is really quite beautiful, and it is now very, very clean. It was all dirty with smoke residue. It was a smoker previously, but now it is really very nice. So I love cleaning old electronics. I do not know if it is an OCD or not, but I can spend hours cleaning stuff like this and putting it in like new condition. Okay, and yes, this is a 1 MB memory card, and this is a glass insulator. So thanks for watching, bye bye.